I think I know what to do here.
Look at this. If this isn't enough.
Let's see.
Blow it up right here.
That's not enough. We're going to need more than that.
Where do you get these every year? Is this like a foreshadowing event, or do you just do this before anybody knows anything and you just happen to have them?
A tomato.
All right. Okay. We need to find a way to blow all this up at one time.
No. Last year we did it outside in.
Let's do it inside out.
Inside out. No, we're doing outside in. Sweet potato.
I want a blow up, guys. I want a blow up butter.
We need a link.
Oh, we're wrapping it right around it.
Feel this. Look.
Tomato.
Butternut squash.
Butternut squash and a tomato.
Oh, butternut squash.
Picture the tomato, though.
79 cents a pound.
Tomato, Kevin.
The cost is not an issue.
Tomato is 100% going to go better than sweet potato. Is this a video?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
On that?
Oh, yeah.
Thing?
Okay.
Holy fuck.
I vote tomato.
Shit just got real.
Tomato and squash.
I'm blowing up the tomato. You guys are blowing up the
tomato.
Whatever.
And
I'm blowing up the fucking squash. Or the tomato.
The squash is going down here. Look at this thing. Like, I'm not going to blow this up.
Yeah. We're blowing up the squash, too.
The squash is going.
This is really heavy.
Christmas. What you know about Christmas?
What's that? Well, what I can tell you about Christmas is that way back in the day, Christmas and explosions were one and the same.
He's rhyming.
Way back before you were done, everybody was taken off and blowing a gun
to the music.
But
everybody's concerned. We need to make a burn, and we wrap around the firecrackers, and then we have another drink.
Oh! Oh, the mad scientist, rhyme specialist.
Oh, we could do it in rap version. You do a rap version.
You were rapping.
We'll say, hey, yo. We take the crackers and we take the potato.
All right, let's do that out in the garage, guys.
Okay. Tomatoes.
Guys, don't drill tomatoes in the house.
Show you how to drill a tomato. That
was an epiphany.
This looks beautiful.
Say it again. What did you say?
I need your little fingers.
No.
Oh no, I got it. I got it.
That's a sweet potato. It's not even russet.
Russet.
Sweet. Sweet. It's sweet. We got squashes. We got potatoes. Tomatoes.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
We need, and the tape. Tape, girl.
Wait.
Tape.
Okay. You're up.
Okay.
Christmas.
Okay.
Okay, last one. Gotta get the one in there. Okay, roll it.
It didn't feel like Christmas till now.
Yeah, but now it's Christmas.
Yeah, now it's Christmas.
Yeah. Explosions are Christmas.
Science.
Explosions are science. Explosions are Christmas. Science is Christmas.
At least we're learning when we do things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Shit, yeah.
Are you a taper?
I'm a scientist, Kevin.
That's awesome. Okay.
Okay. Oh my god. What else? Okay. Oh, the squash. You guys said the squash.
This is a beautiful thing.
No, we can't do the
Kevin,
squash.
Kevin, we're doing
squash. It's like,
I'll buy you a new squash.
97 cents a pound.
I'll buy you a new squash.
Okay.
I will buy you a new squash.
Duct tape it. Tape your, come on, get your taper on.
Okay. I'm a professional taper. Watch your fingers.
I can't do my job
if you're not like.
What's that?
The whole end of the bargain.
Oh, you put it.
Oh,
hey, I'm the manager of this project.
Oh, well, like the manager.
Tomato bomb.
Oh, let's just jam a few of
them. Woo! Oh, he got sunshades on. Corey, you did a good job.
I think the oranges were the best.
Let's just jam some in the oranges, you know? Let's just...
Oh, here. Just take
light drop. Okay, I need more. Wait, we're more tomato and potato. On to pro?
Oh, we only have 12 pounds of explosive left.
No! We're gonna run out of tape before explosives.
Oh, look at this. Look at that. That is a sweet
potato.
Is that a sweet potato or what? It's not an Idaho potato.
It's
not a russet. That's
what I'm saying. Let's use hairspray with the lighter and do the whole thing.
Who's got hairspray?
Nice to meet you.
That's a good idea, Cor.
Wise words from
a good idea.
spray and
let me get a shot of that orange there. Hold on, let me get a shot of that orange.
I'm trying to get them nice and close together, you know, for optimum lighting potential.
Woo!
This is a sweet potato, but the coverage of explosives to sweet potato.
The ratio is high.
The ratio is
high. We know that. The ratio is high.
The ratio is high. I, what?
We don't even know what that is, but we're going to blow it up.
Yeah.
We don't even know what that is.
All right, we better put the rest
but
of the
we're going to blow it up.
How do you know that? Look at the table. Look at. We can light the table on fire.
Next up, blowing up tables.
You're making it look like a van.
You guys are going to blow yourselves up. We're going to be fine, Mom.
That's the idea.
This is a suicide mission, Mom.
The whole idea is to blow everything up.
I'm
a gay Islamic, and I got an Idaho potato with a little couple of
it's a russet.
It's a russet potato with a little.
All right, let's do this.
Just made it the nick of time.
Let's blow things the fuck up. Let's blow this shit up.
Hold on.
Are we going to the back?
Yeah. What do you guys say?
I said,
welcome.
What stays at Cora stays at Cora.
No, what
happened? Look at that. That's a russet tomato.
Explosives.
Let's just get blown the fuck up.
I got hairspray and a blowtorch.
Hold on.
No, we do this every Christmas.
Oh, yeah?
Blow that shit up.
Yeah, use that pump.
All right. We're about to light that off. Yep.
Say action.
Action.
I'm gonna do it in slow-mo. All
right. Okay.
Corey, don't light it right there.
It's getting closer and closer.
Whoa, Kevin's doing a squash all on his own.
Big fucking chesty butt here. Are we rolling?
Yeah, buddy.
We're rolling. God bless America. Hi, I'm Corey. Welcome to Jackass. We're ready?
Yeah.
Yep, we're ready.
That was good. All right, spray it again. Yeah.
What is that?
That was awful.
They're the worst.
Do push-ups over while it falls out.